वेलकम टू द ब्लू स्टार हायर सेकेंडरी स्कूल क्लास 7 सब्जेक्ट सोशल साइंस. चिल्ड्रेन टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी द क्लास वर्क. इन योर क्लास वर्क राइट द इंडेक्स पेज एयर एंड वाटर. डोंट राइट दिस सब टॉपिक्स. चिल्ड्रेन बोथ द लेसन दैट इज एयर एंड वाटर लेसन नंबर चैप्टर नंबर 4 and 5 वी आर गोइंग टू कवर द वन मार्क्स एंड 2 marks, 3 marks, and 5 marks of the both the lesson. Introduction: Air and water. And air is an important natural resources for all the human beings on this earth. Objectives: Water and air is one of our the most important resources, and the life on the earth is not possible without it. Draw the mind map, children. For air also mind map is there, water also mind map is there. Both the lessons we are going to see before itself I have given the instruction. The words exosphere, thermosphere, stratosphere, insulation, intercepted, rapidly, condensation, purpose, precipitation, consequence, meaning, glacier, moving heap of snow and ice is known as glacier. Terrarium, artificial enclosure for keeping small house plant is called terrarium. Salinity, amount of salt presented in 1000 grams of water is known as salinity. Global warming, the heat retained increases the temperature of atmosphere. Barometer, the weather instrument which measures an air pressure. Precipitation, falling of moisture in the form of rainfall, snow and fog. Rain gauge, the instrument which measures amount of rainfall. Topic is air, composition of atmosphere, structure of atmosphere, weather and climate, temperature, air pressure, wind, moisture. This is the topics which we are covered in air. Water, distribution of water bodies, ocean circulations, waves, tides, ocean current. Worksheet, what are the 5 structure of the atmosphere? What gas the plant produce during photosynthesis? What is the height in the troposphere, layer of atmosphere? 4th one, which is instrument is used to measure the rainfall? 5th, what is wind? 6th, major name the major sources of fresh water. 7th, why water important to us? 8th, why did water day was celebrated? When did the water day was celebrated? In which year did tsunami came? Give an example of best fishing ground. 1 mark, choose the correct answer. Which of the following gas protect us from the rainfall from harmful sun rays? Answer is ozone. A option is carbon dioxide, B is nitrogen, C is ozone. 2nd is the most important layer of the atmosphere is troposphere. The answer is troposphere. A option troposphere, B option is thermosphere, C option is mesosphere. 3rd one, which of the following layers of the atmosphere is free from the clouds? Answer is stratosphere. A option is troposphere, B option is stratosphere, C option is mesosphere. As we go up the layers of the atmosphere, the pressure decreases. The answer is decreases. A is increase, B is decrease, C is remain the same. When precipitation comes down to the earth in the liquid forms, it is called rain. Answer is rain. A, cloud, B, rain, C, snow. 6th one, the process by which the water continually changes its forms and circulates between. Answer is water cycle. A option is water cycle, B option is tide, C option is ocean current. 7th, generally the warm ocean currents originate near. Answer is equator. A option poles, B option equator, C option is none of this. 8th one, the rhythmic rise and falls of ocean water twice in a day is called tide. Answer is tide. A option tide, B option is ocean current, C option is wave. Imagine the following: trade winds, permanent wind, लू, लोकल विंड्स, मॉनसून, सीजन विंड्स, विंड, हॉरिजॉन्टल मूवमेंट ऑफ एयर, कैस्पियन सी, लार्जेस्ट लेक, टाइड, पीरियोडिक राइज एंड फॉल्स ऑफ वाटर. टू मार्क्स व्हाट इज एटमॉस्फेयर, आंसर इज एटमॉस्फेयर इज द ब्लैंकेट ऑफ एयर विच सराउंड्स द अर्थ. व्हाट इज एयर प्रेशर, सेकेंड क्वेश्चन, एयर एज अ वेट एंड एक्सर्ट प्रेशर, हेंस द एयर प्रेशर इज एन इम्पैक्ट विच अकर्स ड्यू टू एयर वेट. व्हाट इज टेम्परेचर, थर्ड क्वेश्चन, the degree of hotness or coldness is called the temperature. The temperature changes and changes not only between the day and night but also from season to season. What is precipitation? Precipitation is the fall of moisture on the ground in the form of rainfall, snow, sleet and hailstones. What are ocean currents? Ocean currents are streams of water blowing constantly on the ocean surface in different direction. They may be warm or cold currents. What are the features affecting the height of the waves? The factors affecting the height of the waves are wind, earthquakes, volcanic eruptions and landslides on the bottom of the ocean. What is salinity? The amount of salt present in 1000 grams of water is known as salinity. 3 marks. First question, what is the water important as? Write a few ways to conserve the water. Answer, water is very necessary for us. Water along and a quench the thirst when they are thirsty. Quench the thirst when they are thirsty. Why not wasting it during brushing, bathing, washing, etc.? Why? By recycling water. Second is, what is global warming? When the heat retained through the greenhouse gases increase the temperature of the earth, it causes the global warming. The plants maintain the balance of gas. These rise in temperature cause the snows in coldest part to melt. The sea level rises, changing the floats in the coastal areas. What are tides? The rhythmic rise of the fall of ocean water twice a day is called a tide. When water rises to its highest level and covers much of the ocean, it is called a high tide. During low tide, the water falls will be lowest level and recedes from the shore. Describe the composition of atmosphere. The air we inhale while breathing is actually a mixture of numerous gases. First point, the nitrogen and oxygen are two gases which make up the most of the atmosphere. Second is, carbon dioxide, helium, ozone, argon and hydrogen are found in lesser quantities. Tiny dust particles are also present in the air. Discuss the distribution of water bodies. Nearly 75% of Earth's surface is covered with the water. Second is, there is more water than land on the earth. Still so, many countries face water scarcity. Moreover, all of the water on the earth is not available to use. The following table given in the distribution of water in percentage. Source percentage. Ocean 97.3. Ice caps 0.2. Ground over and freshwater lakes 0.68. Inland seas and salt lakes is 0.009. Atmosphere 0.0019. River 0.001. Total is 100. 100.00. is the answer. 5 marks. Draw and explain the structure of the atmosphere. Draw this diagram. Troposphere. The troposphere is important layer of the atmosphere. It average height is 13 kilometer. The air exit care, all the weather like wind, rainfall occurs in this layer. Stratosphere. The stratosphere lies above the troposphere. It extends up to the height of 50 kilometer. This layer is almost free from the clouds. Stratosphere contains the layer of ozone gas. Mesosphere. Mesosphere is the third layer of the atmosphere. It lies above the stratosphere. It extends up to height of 80 kilometer. Thermosphere. Thermosphere, the temperature rises very rapidly with increasing the height. Ionosphere is the part of this layer. It extends between 80 to 400 kilometer. This layer helps in radio exosphere. The uppermost layer of the atmosphere is known as exosphere. This layer has a very thin layer. How are tsunamis formed? How do they cause destruction? Waves. The wind blowing at high speed during a storm form a high waves. Distance and earthquake, volcanic eruption and are under land. Landslides can shift to the large amount of water, ocean water. Tidal waves. These tidal waves are called tsunamis, may be as high as 15 meters and it is travels to the speed of more than 700 kilometers or air. What are the various categories of wind? There are three types of winds are divided. Permanent wind, which blows constantly throughout the year, is throughout the year in a particular direction. Example, easterlies and westerlies. Seasonal wind, which change the direction in different season. Example, monsoon wind. Local wind, wind blows on during a particular period of the day or the year in a smaller area. Example, land or ocean breeze. Children, write the classwork very neatly. Use the black pen for the headings and the questions when you write it. Thank you, children.